It should be one of the best weeks of Cooper Cronk's life. Instead, the champion halfback has a severe rotator cuff injury and his chances of playing on Sunday are slim to none.
A severe rotator cuff injury and that's what kept me out of the game for two seasons. I didn't think he was going to play.
We start this evening with breaking news. It is official. Cooper Cronk will play for the Roosters tonight.
I don't know whether this is a miracle or what it is, but the number 23 is out there.
Cooper Cronk didn't score a point, didn't set up a try or run for even a metre, but he coached, cajoled and encouraged the Roosters to that emotional victory.
Cooper Cronk said his availability would come down to God or science. In the end, it's just come down to heart.
Even if I had a good shoulder, I wouldn't have celebrated in front of the opposition because some of those guys are my best friends and some of them contributed to me having the life and the career and the memories I've had. So out of respect, that was